Recorded at Amnesia on the 16th of August, this is Paul van Dijk, a two-hour set from him exclusively for Nova 969. Enjoy this through till 5 o'clock. is Rush on Nova Nights 969. You're listening to Paul van Dijk, recorded live in concert, especially for Nova 969 at this season's Ibiza 2002. He was recorded live at Amnesia, 16th of August 2002. And in case you're wondering what the sound of that swishing is in the background, that's actually the Megatron in Amnesia that delivers a load of CO2 everywhere. So that's what the sounds are. You're hearing it live, as recorded on the night. This is Rush on Nova 969. Back to Paul van Dijk.
Nine six nine. dancing hit.
Number 96.9.
This is Rush on Sydney's Nova 969. You're listening to Paul van Dyk, recorded live and exclusive for this radio station in Ibiza earlier this year, on August the 16th, to be precise, down at Amnesia. It was a fantastic set. It was the night that Cream was happening down there, and I stood next to the man myself. What a fantastic night that was. Got a few shout-outs to do. Sorry if you're ripping this concert and recording it, but we have to do these things, unfortunately. Steve, J, Andy in Manly, they're listening to it, enjoying it. Danny, Jocelyn, Craig and Carl, who are listening in Birmingham in the UK at the moment, listening online. Thanks for tuning in. Peter, Dave, James and all the crew at Mitchell's. I guess that's in Sydney somewhere. And also hi to all the Trans Addict crew who are listening around the world at the moment, listening to this concert from Paul van Dyk. As I say, it was recorded Amnesia in 2002, the Ibiza season, and over the next few weeks here on Rush, we're going to have more sets from Ibiza, especially for you all out there. This is Tom Brown. We're here till 6 o'clock in the morning on Rush. Coming up at 5 o'clock, we've got this week's Rush release, which is the 2002 Sleaze in Uniform CD, and then at 5:30, Rush Recovery. Okay, it's back to Paul van Dyk in concert, exclusively for Nova 969.
the
This is Rush on Nova Nights 969. It's just gone 5 o'clock in the morning here in Sydney, and that for the last 2 hours was Paul van Dijk, recorded live at Amnesia in Ibiza on the 16th of August at Cream. That is a very, very rare recording, and I hope you've enjoyed it. I know that people all over the world have actually been listening to that for the last 2 hours, so thanks everyone for joining us. Really appreciate it. There is no track list, unfortunately. We've had a few calls asking for track lists and things. He was a bit busy on the night, so he couldn't really do one for us. I did ask, and I did ask later on as well, but he couldn't remember what he played, which is quite good. Anyway, there it was. That was Paul van Dijk.